trying to pick up something very nice. Yes. Many apples here, and it's really hot. It's really hot. I'm trying to pick up a nice one.
Red delicious.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. There's like a whole plantation of apples here. And third, down the road. This one is green apples, and the other side, they are all red. And look up the skies. I can't see my face. Look. Look how pretty it is. It is so pretty to watch the bee. And it's so big. So the bee is moving in every flowers. The bee is eating all the nectar from the flowers. To prepare for the pollination. So we really need to take care of all the bees, because there is such a huge help in our environment. And there is a flower with a butterfly here. So we really need to protect every insect in our environment. Flying here. So we are here in Linvilla Orchard. There's a little butterfly. And look. The moment the wind blows, flowers look so amazing. There is another butterfly here. So I love butterflies. Not because of their unique colors, but they truly add to the beauty of our environment. This is the heaven. It's like a paradise. You're in a paradise. I want to see those big butterflies that on the other corner. Like you can stay here the whole day just watching the butterflies and the beautiful flowers. You see, there's bees again. Hi, little bee. She's eating some nectar of the flowers. There's cute little... They're getting scared to the camera. Getting scared to the camera. Butterfly. Yeah, it's kind of windy, so the butterflies are flying so fast. So this is a marigold. So marigold also is kind of a flowers that will help for those what do you call that, mosquitoes to go away. And this is how huge the Linvilla orchard. So every season they change the plants here. So now it's apples and peach season, and there's a big pumpkin there. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy and you have a blessed day, everyone. Thank you so much and happy weekend. So this is the first snow for the month of November, and it's really heavy. And it's like an inch already in the ground. And the forecast is going to be overnight. Look at the top of the house. It's covered with the snow. And it's so hard to travel when it's snowing. It's like you cannot drive faster. You need to take slowly because the roads is slippery. And it's really cold. It's really cold. I'm having a cold too. It's cold and I'm having a cold.